morning, a three-alarm fire breaks out in New Bedford. It began just after 8 a.m. Sky Eye over the scene here at North Front and Tallman Streets, and you can see intense damage to the top of the building. There is no word yet on just the extent of that damage or any injuries right now. Stay with CBS and Boston for the latest.